I'm going to talk about the new Need for Speed to you guys. The newest coming out next year, or this year.
Okay, I just got our message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Was supposed to come out in 21, but it's actually 22, with no darn meat, like not darn meat, but it's 3 years for the last. It's all about the tempo and the easiness of the game, you know?
I was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
By 70p TTR. And I'm gonna do my 90 TTR. Then I'm gonna do my 2017 TTR. So. So yeah, the new Need for Speed is coming out this year, like way on this year. And you know, I'm fine with it. You know?
still no news on that cop. Don't imagine too many people around here are gonna miss him.
I did this night and I... Yeah, I'm gonna do... I'm gonna do something. Sit here. So... You know what I mean? That's not at all a bad thing.
Comfortable. It's been a busy day.
Now I'm gonna do my 2017 TTR. So, yeah, like I said, the new game's coming out this year way on, so at least you guys are gonna see Enemy for Speed soon. Not soon, but super soon, sure, than a month. So...
Still.
I'm still really like this game a lot.
The way the crews in here have been talking, sounds like it's getting pretty crazy out there. Watch yourself.
Alright guys, please subscribe to comment on that piece of this video, thumbs up, please subscribe to comment on that piece of this video for the week, so guys, and I'm going to see you back guys, have a good day.